Let's say I'm a cloud engineer at a healthcare facility and I need to migrate a SQL server from an on-prem environment to the cloud. Let's take a look at how the Azure extension can help us with various migration tasks, starting off with some research. I'm going to provide my scenario. In this case, HIPAA compliance is a must. We can only afford 3 hours of downtime, SQL Server 2016 with about 5,000 transactions an hour. I first need to know which service can I use in Azure. In this case, it's telling us it recommends Azure SQL Database Managed Instances, and it additionally tells us to consider using the Azure Database Migration Service. It's also providing us documentation that we can use to further research and understand what service, the pros and cons, and everything going into our move to Azure. Additionally, I can ask it to outline a migration plan so we can have a thorough plan and make sure we cross all our T's, dot all our I's before we make any moves to the cloud. We can see that this migration plan is pretty packed with some links to documentation, which is great to make sure you're making informed decisions and moves. Once you do move to the cloud, you can also use the extension to learn more about the resources that you have deployed. For example, show me my SQL endpoints. That is just a few examples of what the Azure extension is capable of helping us with in our day-to-day work.